The legend is that a medical student asked her how she would assess the health of a newborn. And she said, well, that should be easy. And she, on the back of an envelope, she wrote, well, we'll look at the heart rate and the breathing and other components of health. And she came up with the score at that moment. I think there's no question that millions have been saved simply by the need to assess the baby at birth.